I think there's disagreement. Yes, there's a difference of interest and dichotomy in the way and manner things are done. But I will not agree that that is a major problem. It is not major because PDP as a party, they have a mechanism to resolve internal crisis. And I assure you, it will resolve. You remember when before the National Convention of the party to choose the chairman of the party or the secretary of the party, you remember there was crisis like that as well. The removal of a secondo or not remove. They were able to resolve it and the election went freely. So as far as I'm concerned, there is a difference of interest. There's disagreement. There is not major to destabilize the party.
At first, we thought that this issue was just because of the presidential primaries that your party held and how Wike felt aggrieved and betrayed by some members of your party. And then it also then looked like how the presidential candidate picked his vice presidential running mate. But now it also seems as though there is the issue of the national chairman resigning. What exactly is the bone of contention in your party?
Yeah, according to those who want the chairman to resign, Governor Wike, for instance, is one of them, who has been claiming that, look, he's fighting for people because he's saying there cannot be the presidential candidate cannot be from the north, while the chairman will also be from the north. Yes, he may be correct in a way, but as it is today, it was not deliberately done. It's by coincidence because there was an election for the chairmanship position. He won. In fact, Governor Wike is one of those who gave a full support to the current chairman. You know, the issue is that, yes, truly, because Nawike is pain, probably because of the way and manner the deputy vice president was picked. He was expecting that if at all he will not be picked, he should be contacted. Yes, right. But it's not about, when you have disagreement with the party, you don't have to go ahead and start making statements that will affect the interests of the party. But I also not expect the chairman to make any response in that regard, the way he made it, call them children or something like that. But the demand is very difficult. You know, they say one of the reasons why, that one of the demands that will make them step down their grievances is for the chairman to go. Yes, if the chairman should go today, the person that will still take the position of the chairman is the deputy vice chairman that comes from the throne of the party, of the current chairman. That is what conscience is. If you look at section 45, 2 of the PDP constitution, where a chairman resigns or is removed, the deputy chairman that comes from his region or part of his own will be the one to act as acting chairman, pending when a new convention will be held. And as it is today, there is no way we are preparing for election. It will be unfair. It will not be reasonable for us to say they want to do another convention to elect a chairman. So in other words, if the chairman resigned today, the person that will still take the place of the chairman is still from the north.